Paul, it just didn't happen for you today.
No, we had a lot of the ball, a lot of endeavour and a lot of hard work and trying to get the goal. We just never fell away. We had one or two chances and we kept on knocking the door, but nothing really fell our way and we got hit with the classic counter-attack.
Christmas wasn't kind to you this time last year. It's tricky again for you right now.
Yeah, listen, there's no doubt we're in a run that's no great for us, and it's no certainly a run that I don't want, and the staff and the players and the supporters, we don't want anything like that. And but you roll your sleeves up, you don't give in to it, and that's the thing. You keep on going and keep on trying to turn it around, and then it's up to us to try and do it.
You haven't got long to sort of put things right, but then again, you could argue you've got very little time to dwell on it. You can get back out and do something about it at the weekend.
Well, I think that's the thing about it. You can, the short turnaround is, you don't have time to dwell on it. I understand everybody's downbeat and everything like that, but you have to get going, and the turnaround is so short that it could be a good thing.
The fans made their feelings known at the end. Yeah. You're not used to that. They've been really supportive of you here. What did you feel about that, and what's your message to them?
Listen, the fans have been, cold day like, they've been excellent with me since I've been here, and they're entitled to voice of frustrations when you've not won a game. And the lads, listen, one thing I can't criticise, the lads' effort and their work rate. And as long as you maintain that, it will turn. And as long as you never lose that, it will turn. So the supporters, I know exactly what it's like. They said I was fortunate enough to play with quite big clubs. Same. I've never run away from anything in my life, and certainly not run away from this one.